Now we'd like to introduce you to tonight's Director's Mortgage Hometown Hero. Tonight's hero followed his heart to serve others by beginning an 8-year journey as a minister at the age of 19. A few years later, he was asked to join the Stayton Public Library Foundation Board of Directors, where he served as marketing chair for 5 years. Fast forward a couple of years, he found himself in Portland and the chairman of development for the Right Brain Initiative, as well as serving in board capacity with New Avenues for Youth, and was both the ambassador of DEI and vice president of the LGBTQ BRG with his employer. This year, his heart has led him to start his own business, Modern Monk Consulting, where he works to unite people through their differences to focus on things that matter. Rip City is here with us tonight in Section 229. Please welcome tonight's Director's Mortgage Hometown Hero, Chad Seegmiller. Thank you, Chad, for all you do for our community. To nominate a hero in your life, visit trailblazers.com/hero.